our top story. Mikado, the company heading the International Space Project, announced the launch of an additional solar power generator satellite. The announcement comes as a surprise to many. So what exactly is a solar power generator satellite? Well, we've prepared some diagrams, so let's take a look.
First, an Earth-based station transmits a guidance signal. Upon receiving the signal, the satellite uses a large mirror to generate electricity from solar power. The electricity is then converted to microwave radiation and sent down to the ground station. The ground station then converts the microwave radiation back to electricity, which can then be used for general purposes.
The question is, do we need such a costly energy program during this time of recession? And how will people be affected by the large amounts of microwave radiation? While the Mikado Corporation is in charge of a major internationally funded public project, no details about the launch have thus far been revealed.
Damn it! They beat us to it?
We've arrived at the target coordinates. Deploying assault unit.
What's with the sour face? You're scaring away the customers.
Sorry, just doing my job.
Yeah.
Sure is weird weather for spring.
Dominique, he's been waiting for you. Hurry up.
You're looking busy, Co.
Hey, if we're not doing anything, it means the bar's doing just fine. Right, Sion?
Good morning.
Hey, where were you? You're late.
Well, hey, Sion, when's your birthday?
Birthday? Why?
Sion, it's your shift.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
Come to think of it, it was exactly 1 year ago today you first came to this bar and started that giant brawl fest.
Then that means today's your first anniversary as a bouncer. Here, I got this for you.
What's this?
A present.
What the? They're Mikado Special Forces. They weren't after me?
Who are they?
They were from Mikado.
Huh. You're awfully well informed.
Let's go to Mikado.
Whoa, hang on. I've got connections. Let me look into it first. I need you to check on something for me. Yeah, I need to get into Mikado fast. Look, I'm in a hurry. Yeah, thanks. Great. What time? Gotcha. We're taking off now. Thanks. I owe you one. There's a special train at the central station that's headed for Mikado.
When?
In half an hour.
Let's go then. We don't have much time.
Looks like he's got a heart after all. Especially when it comes to her.
No kidding.
What are Mikado Special Forces doing here? What is it?
Huh?
You recognize that Black Panther?
No.
Let's get going. We're gonna miss the train.
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Rent-a-cops.
Security is tight, as expected.
We're running out of time.
Then I guess we'll break through the front.
Hey! What are you doing there?
Oh, like you let us through if we tell you? Sorry, I'm in a hurry.
I think that's it.
again.
I didn't expect such a warm reception.
Shouldn't the train be departing soon?
Uh-huh. It ought to be. We'll time it so that we jump on the train just as it starts to take off. When you hear the whistle, start booking for the train. Don't miss your cue.
Who do you think you're talking to? You're gonna need more than that to stop me. Made it. Somehow.
Looks like we're on a tanker car. This thing's probably carrying rocket fuel for that shuttle launch everyone's been talking about.
You think Dominique's on this train?
The special forces are the ones who kidnapped her. Dominique's at Mikado by now.
Oh, really? You seem to know a lot about this, Volk.
Damn.
They know we're here?
After that mess we made back there, yes.
Transporting rocket fuel. You got that, Echidna?
Roger. We've got company. They're stowaways. Make sure you give them an appropriate welcome.
Out here.
Is there any way to get in?
Guess there's no point in hiding.
How convenient. I was looking to get warmed up.
If you don't have a ticket, you're gonna have to pay. And this ride ain't cheap.
Where did you take Dominique?
So nice to see you again, Echidna.
Is that you, Volt? I thought I finished him off.
Indeed. But I'm not the Volt you once knew. Now it's your turn to take a trip to hell.
This time, I'll make sure I finish you off, along with your friends.
Then come get some, Echidna. What's the matter, Echidna? I'm still standing.
You're still a jerk, Volt. It's not over yet. I'll teach you a thing or two about a woman's wrath the next time we meet.
Volt, what happened between you two?
I think we'll save story time for later.
Are out?
This thing's carrying rocket fuel. If it slams into the station, we're all gonna be a lot warmer.
Let's detach the last car. Coupler's locked with a card key.
And where are we going to get this card key?
It's probably in the engineer's cab.
But the cargo's in the way.
Then we better find one in this car.
Hey, what if we don't find one?
We're toast. We don't have time for this. Station.
how we live through that.
It's not over yet. Seawater's rushing in from the explosion. Hurry. This isn't good. The emergency shutters are activating.
So we're dead if we get trapped.
Can't go back now. Let's push on. Can't believe they're attacking us. They just really love their job.
Run for cover if you want to live.
We'll be right back. An emergency exit.
Does it lead outside? This is the only exit, man. We don't have much of a choice.
An air carrier. They must be looking for us.
Out of the frying pan and into the fire, eh? What now?
We'll hitch a ride.
Oh, what a wonderful idea. So should we just go up to them and say please?
We'll look for a chance to jump on.
It's going to be a long shot.
Now!
This is insane!
What the hell?
Sorry, but we're taking this air carrier. It was nothing personal. Hey.
Yes?
Keep flying this thing.
Yes, sir. Dominique!
Yo, driver! Drop us off over there.
He got away.
Volt, you scared him. Hey, you passed it!
Damn it.
9 lives for this mission. It still wouldn't be enough.
Just be grateful you're alive.
Yeah, yeah.
That dome. I'm sure I saw Dominique in there.
Let's go check it out.
Easier said than done.
Fancy pets, eh?
I'm sure they're more than that.
Like I said, easier said than done.
Shut up. We don't want them to find us. Special forces.
Look at all the security. This has got to be the place.
Yeah, Dominique must be in there.
Be careful. This is their turf. I know he's here. Somewhere. I knew he'd be here.
It's you! How does it feel to have your woman taken away from you? I'll save her after I bust you up. Unfortunately, that's not how this story goes. Here, we have the advantage. You don't stand a chance. You will never get the girl back!
Night vision goggles. What kind of crazy operation did he have? It's messed up his mind.
This thing's pretty big up close.
I don't know how we're gonna get past this.
We're not giving up yet.
Wong, transfer Dominique to the Galios. We will proceed according to plan.
But the satellite control center has not been repaired since yesterday's explosion.
What do you mean, Wong? Dominique has returned. It is now possible.
But...
As chief executive officer, I order you, Wong.
I beg to differ.
My allegiance belongs to your predecessor. You are only using the Mikado Group to fulfill your own selfish agenda. What would Master Mikado think of your abuse? Please, for your sister's sake!
Then do you intend to stop me by force, Master Wong?
That's Duragon.
Why is that old geezer fighting him?
Master?
In Eastern cultures, they say there's only one way to repay one's master, by surpassing him. This is my payback to you, Master!
No!
Forgive me, Sion. Mikado must be stopped.
Master!
You... must do it. Sion.
Master.
I see that you have studied under Wong. That would explain why you've been so difficult to deal with.
I'm avenging my master. And I'm taking back Dominique!
She is my sister. I'm the one who will take her back.
What?
I should thank you for protecting her. Is there any way I can repay you?
Do you take me for a fool?
I guess I have no choice but to fight you then. So be it. I'll show you how it feels to be utterly powerless. I will take on all three of you at once. I shall add another handicap as well.
You'd better not have forgotten who you're dealing with, Duragon.
I see.
I thought I recognized that face. So you're still alive.
I must defeat you, for Master Mikado's sake.
Apparently, I have underestimated you. But how about this? It was fun while it lasted, but I have other more pressing matters. As does Dominique. It is almost time, Dominique.
She's dying!
Oh dear, where are your mother and father? One moment. Doctor! Doctor! I'm sorry, the doctor's on a house call right now. You'll have to find another hospital.
Please! I don't have anywhere else to go! Please! Please save my sister!
Are you all right? Good heavens! To the hospital, quickly!
At once, sir.
Master Mikado wishes to adopt you as his son, under one condition.
Condition?
You must become worthy of inheriting the Mikado group. Obviously, you must excel scholastically, but you must also train your body and soul.
I understand. I would be more than happy to return this favor in any way possible.
You will learn all disciplines for your sake, and for your sisters as well. You have done well in succeeding your father. You've endured harsh training, and you've matured into a young man in whom anyone would be proud. Your father will rest easy knowing that his legacy lies in good hands. From now on, you will lead the Mikado group.
Looks like nothing's changed.
Mm-hmm.
Someone was definitely here. Was it Sion or Ko? A report? The CEO's assassin has been terminated, eh? Echidna. I thought I told you to stay sharp.
That hurt really, really bad, Bolt. Ho?
You look pretty spiffy in that outfit, Ko.
Whatever. Well, looks like we got our team together.
Don't make me angry! You wouldn't like me when I'm angry! I don't care if I destroy my mind!
As long as I slaughter all of you!
This guy's lost his mind. What a fool.
Dominique.
Sion? Sion!
Always getting me in trouble. You had me worried.
This is the first time you ever hugged me.
Uh,
I don't mean to intrude, but could we save the love scene for later?
Yeah, we have to get out of here first.
Sorry. Let's get going.
Great, but which way do we go?
Security's tight everywhere. Maybe if we head for the rocket tower, it might provide us with a little cover.
Sounds good to me.
Okay, let's move.
There are intruders in the rocket tower. Switch all robots to security mode. The intruders are headed for the shuttle area.
Damn. Security's tighter than I thought.
With all four of us together, we stand out like a sore thumb.
I'm sorry.
No, that's not what I meant. What I'm saying is we need a decoy.
I see. One of us will escape with Dominique. The other two will draw away the guards.
So, who will go with Dominique?
I'll go with her.
I know I can depend on you, Volt, but I would have preferred Sion.
Take care of her, Volt.
Careful, Sion!
I'll see you back home, Dominique. I promise.
You too, Ko.
Okay, let's go.
I'm counting on you, Volt.
We'll be right back. ready?
Hey, Volt.
What is it?
You think it's okay for me to stay with Sion? I don't like this place. I ran away from here, and that's how I was able to meet Sion, and all of you.
Sion needs you too. That's why he came here for you. Use that service elevator.
Dominique, Volk.
Take it easy, Sion. At least we got here in time.
3-on-1. Those are acceptable odds.
Talk is cheap.
Thank you.
How's Dominique?
Dominique, you all right? There's more of them!
Duragon do to Dominique?
You bastard, you're still alive?
Of course! But right now I must bring the girl to the giant shuttle Galios where Master Duragon is waiting. I'll finish you off after that.
No!
That was Dominique?
She is Duragon's dead sister.
What?
You're awfully well informed, Volt.
Duragon, the present CEO of Mikado, had a younger sister who lost her battle with a terminal illness. Using his position as the head of Mikado, he spared nothing to bring her back to life.
You're lying!
I was a personal guard to the previous Mikado.
No wonder you know so much.
It doesn't matter whether you believe me or not. Right now, she needs you. Sion, I think you need her too.
We're gonna go save Dominique, right? Or else we'll never know the truth. Now's not the time to get all emotional, Sion.
We have to stop this Galios thing. Let's go, Sion.
Yeah.
the Galios. We have to stop it before it takes off.
Congratulations! Who would have ever thought you'd make it this far?
Echidna!
Now that Mugetsu and PD4 are out of the picture, I shall become number one. Once I defeat all of you!
Sorry, but we don't have time to play with you right now.
I've had enough of your mockery! You haven't changed at all! Ever since you became a special agent, you've been ordering me around. I'm not letting any of you get near the Galios!
Fine. We'll settle the score right here, right now. It's over, Echidna.
Damn you. It's not over yet. I can still fight.
You lost.
Then kill me. I helped assassinate Duragon's predecessor. And had you framed.
It's over.
I don't want to owe my life to you. You've always been like this, Vault. You always had to be better than me. I could never beat you.
Enough, Echidna. Leave Mikado. And lead a normal life.
Wait. The Galios is in the adjacent tower. Dominique is already on board with Duragon.
What?
Thank you.
We're too late? So that's the Galios.
It's bigger than I thought. They're trying to slow down the Galios.
Lucas, they knew about the launch?
Okay, let's get going.
How?
With that.
You think we can catch it with that?
Let's go while those fighters are keeping it busy. I just hope we make it before the boosters ignite.
You better hurry.
Volt! Don't you die on me. You owe me a rematch.
I've been waiting for you! Now that I don't have to worry about Duragon or the girl.
Who's gonna pilot this thing?
I'll do it.
I can't wait to butcher all of you!
Crazy bastard.
No, it's not over. It's not over yet. I haven't...
Let us begin, Dominique. We will start with that accursed hospital.
It's you.
Hey, it's that Black Panther again.
This is no ordinary panther. Sion?
She resembles someone who's very important to me.
What?
But she died long ago.
Sion.
I'm not gonna lose Dominique.
Stop it, Duragon.
With this satellite, I will provide unlimited energy to those who will follow me, and I will demonstrate what happens to those who cross me.
You're going to rule the world with a satellite?
Human beings want to be controlled. They forsake those who offer no benefit.
They lord those with power. They can do nothing for themselves. Mankind's true desire is to be dominated by absolute power.
Dominique, stop!
What's wrong, Dominique?
I don't think your sister agrees with you.
Sister? This useless puppet?
You're the one who created Dominique!
I'll take you on with both arms. This is your reward for being such a nuisance!
I will avenge Master Mikado.
See!
Burn in hell.
You could never understand the humiliation that I have gone through. And the burden of having to be the best, of having to be worthy!
Don't be so arrogant, Duragon!
Be.
Deluded fool.
Dominique!
It was terrible. I was dreaming that I was killing lots of people.
It was just a bad dream, and you won't have any more of it. I promise.
Oh no.
Hey, we're gonna ram the satellite. Volt, change course!
This ain't no air carrier.
Damn it!
The back.
Huh?
The back of this big ship. The back of it will return to Earth.
What are you talking about, Dominique?
I saw it in that horrible dream. This big ship splits into two.
In your dream?
It's true!
I'm gonna trust Dominique.
Sion!
Well, it's all or nothing.
I'm in.
All right then.
Thank you.
death is avenged. Master Mikado. So how's Dominique been since the incident?
Don't worry. Thanks to the destruction of that satellite, she's been her usual self.
She's going to figure it out eventually, you know. When we grow old, she's still going to look the same.
I'll tell her when the time comes. But until then, I want her to live a normal life.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Bolt! It's your shift.
Okay, I'm coming.
Man, I'm so bored. This place has been too quiet ever since that incident.
Hey, if we're not doing anything, it means the bar's doing just fine, right?
Hard at work again.
How's it going, Dominique?
I'm doing all right. Actually, I'm doing better than ever before.
Huh? What is it?
Lately, you've been looking a lot kinder, Volt.
Oh, that can't be good.
Why?
I could lose my job, you know.
At least you're not scaring away the customers. What's the point of being a bouncer if the bar's empty?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
So don't change anything. You got that, Volt?
Sion, maybe you were right after all.
Does this bar have room for another bouncer?
Echidna.
They hired you as a bouncer. I should be more than qualified for the job.
I thought I told you to settle down and lead a normal life.
Show me a man who is stronger than me, and maybe I will.
Aina.
Don't call me by that name. My name's Echidna.
Fine. Have it your way.